Hey fellas, today instead of posting one of my articles, I've decided to make a vlog video, and it will be about trait evaluation and how important it is. Trading is like every other thing, you learn from your mistakes. First, when you evaluate, let's say for example you're losing trades, whenever you find a pattern that you're losing in a given symbol, maybe certain sector, or even into a given setup, you don't leave it immediately. First, you need to find at least try to find where your mistakes are, try to fix it, and if you do, this is very good news because you have one more opportunity from where you can extract money. If you don't, then you can leave it and focus somewhere else. In my opinion, the best way to do this is by making your own trading journal. I've used something very simple. I just made a spreadsheet in Excel when I'm posting all my trades. This way very easily I can find where I'm losing most and try to evaluate those trades and to fix them, of course. Example for this is my trade on the copper that I posted several weeks ago. Now if you examine the graph, as you, some of you know, I've tried to take it long from here. It didn't work out. Then I tried to enter long from this area here as well. It didn't work out again. Then I left this trade. I've tried to examine what is going on. I've first noticed that, of course, there is a clear downward sloping trend. Maybe there was a lot of selling pressure due to this tariffs and the trade war. I should have put some more attention to this. And as soon as I've spotted that the price had settled, I've posted another trade, and of course it was winning because I found my mistake. I examined it and everything was done properly, and of course I've tried to play it very safe. That's why the profit taking area was very small, and I've managed to beat my fears and extract profit from this position that was causing me so many losses just several days before. On the other side of the coin, of course, there are the winning trades. My idea here is basically the same. I evaluate them in the same way, but here the decision is just more simple. Whenever you find where your strengths are, you just focus there and push, take more risky trades with more size, and you try to extract more money into the area where you feel that is your comfort zone and you feel that you know it best. For those of you who are interested and want to get into more details about this topic, they can find my article about trade evaluation. It's available on our Medium account and our blog as well. This is bringing us to the end of this short vlog video. Hope you like it. If you do, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. Here you can also find our trading plans that we are posting every week. You can find them very useful for extracting some additional profit. And all of our other content, it's available on our Facebook page, so you can check this as well. Thank you very much for your attention. I'll see you tomorrow on the recap, for which I've prepared some surprise. So see you then.